New York Governor Andrew Cuomo on Sunday took a coronavirus test during his televised briefing and urged any fellow New Yorker with symptoms to follow his example. "You don't have to be New York tough to take that test," he said during the live broadcast of his popular daily briefing. A nurse in protective gown, mask and face shield had Cuomo close his eyes while she inserted a nasal swab to take a sample. "If I'm not here tomorrow, that means I tested positive," the governor quipped.